Hello and welcome. My name is Pınar Keskin Ocak, 2020 President of INFORMS. On behalf of INFORMS, it is my pleasure to welcome you to the 2020 Virtual INFORMS Business Analytics Conference, our very first 100% remote conference experience. In this current coronavirus landscape, we are all facing new demands, both at home and professionally, as we adapt to our new normal. Now more than ever, analytics professionals are being called upon to provide insight and guidance to help address the countless challenges associated with understanding and combating this pandemic. And INFORMS is here to support this work as we champion the many ways analytics is helping to save lives, save money, and solve problems. And not just during the pandemic, but each and every day. With over 12,000 members from around the world, the INFORMS community is a diverse population of analytics researchers and professionals from across the globe, whose research, insights, and hard work have contributed to some of the most significant advancements in analytics practice. INFORMS strives to provide our members access to the latest research, developments, and best practices in the field, as well as opportunities to connect and collaborate with fellow professionals. Events like the Analytics Conference are just one of the many ways we help support and share your work. Now, I would like to take a moment to thank our conference sponsors, whose support enabled us to pivot from a traditional conference setting to the exciting virtual experience we are proud to offer you. And I would also like to recognize the 2020 Business Analytics Committee members. Your leadership helped guide INFORMS through the difficult decision of canceling the Denver-based conference and steered us down the path of a physical distancing approved meeting format, where we will continue to interact and learn from each other socially, virtually. And last but certainly not least, thank you to the INFORMS staff, without whose hard work and dedication to the INFORMS mission, there would be no conference, virtual or otherwise. Thank you for all that you do. Now, welcome once again to the conference. I hope you all enjoy the meetings, the interactions, and looking forward to seeing you at the sessions. Thank you.